Melania Trump was the toast of Mar-a-Lago on Sunday night as she stole the show in a stunning $4,000 pink gown as she and the rest of the Trump clan arrived at their annual New Year's Eve bash. The president, Melania, an 11-year-old Baron dressed to the nines for the gala taking place inside the Donald J. Trump Grand Ballroom Sunday evening. Melania donned a gorgeous $4,000 floral embroidered sequin Erdem gown, while the president and his son sported black tie. Ivanka, Jared and their two children, Arabella, 6, and Joseph, 4, smiled for the camera in a cute snapshot before taking to the red carpet. Meanwhile, Lara Trump took to social media to share a sweet photo of herself and Eric on the red carpet. Thank you, 2017. Hello 2018, Lara said. She chose a Chiara Boni La Petite Robe plunging black bodysuit, and Eric, a black suit and white bow tie. During the red carpet event, President Trump promised 2018 will be a fantastic year, while telling reporters, "Stock market I think is going to continue to go up, companies are going to continue to come into the country." Hours prior, he took to Twitter writing, "As our country rapidly grows stronger and smarter, I want to wish all of my friends, supporters, enemies, haters, and even the very dishonest fake news media, a happy and healthy new year," the president wrote. 2018 will be a great year for America.